Hey y'all!
Hello everyone!
This is Kirby here with
Mad Requiem.
And we're back to finish up Return to Dreamland. Coach, hey look, we're 3rd of the way down already.
Nice.
But we need to have one important thing to learn.
Oh yes, we must retrace our steps again. No!
Press minus and any button that lets you reselect. Are we through around the stage?
Follow the action! Now with 50% more spear.
Pretty sure it's 100%.
Well, yeah, 100% over. Ah! He appeared right above the guy who I had to kill. No, Candy! Hey, wait up for me!
No! We must finish this.
Oh, it's a
casual troll that got fucked over.
I'll prove once again that I can do it just like I did last time. Not taking any hits whatsoever! See? So good, good.
Yeah, right? Don't need to go up there this time.
My crew thrown off by your dog team! No!
There you go. Are you close
there? Hit the power! Okay, remember, we screwed up at the no-no-no section.
I know, I'm aware. It's the part of the wheel. Can't get one there, since it's downward.
There we go. Yeah, that's what happened. We went, no.
I was just trying to get Parsi out of the way, but it just
no.
Sucks you right up. Ready to go on the right?
Jump Spear Striker!
Oh yeah, this run.
Okay. Right. Run away from the bomb! No! Yeah, I saw! I mean, can't we just exit the area?
I don't know if that actually works. I'd rather be safe than finish this game.
Safe, you say, if you own the game, I warn you. Power of luck. Luck, I say!
Level 3 energy sphere is complete.
Alright, now we can go.
Yes, now we may continue on to the next world! Not bad, not bad. Your favorite world by default.
Right? Yeah.
White wafers!
White wafers?
This game has some interesting area names.
Stage 1 unlocked.
Stage 1 has 3.
Wonder Wonderland.
Look at the background of that.
Ooh, ice pound. Digging with the spear.
By the way, you know what's fun to do? Hold the attack button.
That's my new favorite thing. Blendercopter, go!
Right? This legitimately fun is just meowing. Like, Whip has a similar move. It's just down up attack for the win. Come back! Come back!
Weapon him?
Yeah. Oh, it's a little hot, let me cool you down. Funny if you fell to me and immediately collected the fucking thing.
I demand the power of Fire Spear.
Right?
What game is that in? Where you can combine the one star allies. Oh! Don't fall down there with me when I die! Property, since you're in the cannon, I'm in the cannon.
Yeah, right.
Cannot aim right. Look, yeah. That's the only one that goes.
I was making sure they weren't gonna rotate against this secret area.
Only the green one rotates.
Never know.
Yes, you do.
They could be Trixie. That's fun.
Yes, these ones are green. Ooh, Chris.
This means they're.
Did I just say that you got back in the thing after I did?
from this one.
Physics.
I slid it off!
You literally have the power to fly!
I know, but there's still a delay! Tired of being Kirby?
Yeah, I'm trying to remove him, but alright. You dropped me!
I did nothing of the sort! You jumped off of me! Oh, my turn.
My turn, she says, and she totally misses it. Oh, you're so impressive in here. No! These icicles regrow. Oh, shit!
Two.
of the hell!
Target the attack on.
Have fun getting shot by cats.
That was me.
At least they give you. Did you turn into a star block?
Yeah!
Ah!
Yes, look at that one! There's more cannons down there!
Yeah, you just respawned me on top of the spike. I don't want to hear it. I was just thinking I should check my phone if I hear that noise because that means mom might be there. We did it this time. Oh dear God! Why would you do that to the Scarface?
You've seen them, they're evil. I'm not even giving these guys a chance.
Megaton! Right!
Oh, this mint ice cream that just dropped.
Phase out the distance. Okay, wait, get the blue star first.
I'm about to.
Into the void!
So, you're gonna have to be my weapon.
I believe you. Burp sword!
This section is not too long.
Weapon,
I didn't do
weapon thing.
Sorry, one's dumb.
Okay.
I couldn't get up there because I didn't have wasn't able to jump high enough.
Why would you not take the cannon because I have spear?
Because I probably need it for something at the end of that section.
Fair enough. Wait, do you want to grab the key first, or do you want me to hit it?
No, you can hit it first. That's the problem. It's just falling. That's fine.
I suppose that went up made up for your death. Oh shit. Hey! Hey! I'm not trying to pick it up!
I'm saying don't throw it backwards!
I wasn't throwing it, I wasn't aware I was throwing it at all, that's my problem. Both of us take tomato at once and kiss.
Seriously, this is such a cool move. Such good the fucking flowers have a hitbox or box of you.
Yes. One, two, three. Maximum lunch! Yes! Struggle up, baby!
I only defeated more enemies than you because that stone section. That's entirely it. Okay, we've unlocked the bomb challenge. Yeah!
Just replying to something.
Five stages in this world.
Thank you.
just a sec, y'all.
Yeah, she's at the university. I'm just gonna quit out.
Okay.
So, now they're playing around. God damn.
Hold minus.
Oh, just hold it.
You think you would press it once this whole time?
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, because you have to hold it.
Barry dies and then he's pretty fucked for later.
Not think about that. I did not think about that at all. That was rough. That was rough. Also evil. Bye. Stage 4! Fine by me. Got it, gear one down. Meta Knight this time, are we?
Yes. Ah, good.
Ah, it's a race!
Yeah, just right. I feel like I just beat the wave with this one. see if speed's going to you. Ah! I was good, like I might join in just to finish it. You grew a Waldy! He's very Waldy.
The nice thing is with that one, there was that one up that was in the middle of the stage. That was absolutely good. Notice that? So we really didn't lose any life.
Yes! Reflecting his spells back at him like a boss. Get out.
Ow.
Bring it. They should have come to you. For boss battle defeats, so will be.
I'll let you get these ones.
Yeah, you will. It was my kill.
You're not getting the tomato. That one was fucking brutal. It was.
Before we go.
You know, that reminds me of Kirby Kaizo.
You do realize that you have just made me love Waldy even more with the power of helicopter. Me!
You pressed it so early and you still got four, so.
I'm so bad about that.
It's fine. It's all bonus. It's not like you're getting anything special.
It's all Koopa!
Okay, we unlocked Coffee Ability Room 3 with Water, High Jump, Tornado, Bomb, and Spear! Effectively the second greatest ability room. Because it doesn't have hammer, so.
Destroyed the vessel for a wish because their souls are chained. They are free now. Or dead because they're liches. What is it to you?
There's something over there. Let's not jump directly down. That would be good.
We were just relaxing and you murdered them. Yeah, strike out!
Oh my god. You don't know how I did that?
No.
Hadouken! Literally, it's the Hadouken input.
Where should I look at what my moves actually are? Before I use this attack helicopter.
Cute fool you. He's a brave warrior who may be small, but his spear packs a huge wall of
spear back thrust. Skyward thrust. Moon draw. Okay, so that's what it's called. Moon draw. Dash. Spear throw. Nice. Ball B. Triple throw. Wait. Dash and hold one release. Multi-spear thrust. Spear barrage. Dash.
and one would be dealing in midair. But if you dash them all and then release, you'll hear varying distances.
Volocopter. Underwater thrust.
And then it's just surface thrust, downward thrust. So if you dash, and for instance, like that.
All the murders.
Get up, get up, get up!
So you decided to beat him to death until you got squashed?
I think grabbed him on accident. I didn't realize that's what had happened.
Yeah, I know
this. You heard Solid.
Take two flights.
There, we got it this time. Just casually strolled under the last part there, love.
Now you have no fire to put down.
Yeah, I noticed that.
They're eating the snowballs.
The snowballs don't give us snow! I already tried that.
You already tried that? Alright. Okay. Get on my back.
And while I'm riding the holding this.
Bounce on me? Better throw it out to me.
I'm trying. I've come back to the stage 7 times.
No, you're not the one who killed the snowman.
Got rid of the power, and I forgot that the ice regenerates.
So we're both dumbasses.
Yes. This time?
Leave you to this. chat, your beliefs. By the way, he responds now.
Also, I realized I'm an idiot. I was just sliding.
We really are close to beating this, aren't we?
No.
Oh, we're not.
There's 8 worlds.
Oh. Pretty far towards the back of the ship.
God, Kirby. No one said Kirby has good aim.
Magical attaching! I wish my ship would repair itself just by
the
me.
The funniest thing ship. About this is then it just goes right back into the fucking hole in the ground.
Yeah, it's stuck there in the ground.
His emblem is back, yay!
Room. Two rooms. Three rooms.
I need 80. for the fourth room. Not doing minigames again.
That's the best way of ending the stream.
That was! You're fucking near fucking! Oh yeah, here's what I love the most. Now it's
noon. Noon?
They stretched it because they wanted to spell C R O W.
The crown, then.
Technically, the next two worlds also continue the naming scheme.
Sure.
You'll see when we get there. Four. Five stages.
And the cosmos. Two new star, I guess.
You landed so perfectly, oh my god. Nova?
Don't have vertigo. Right? Baby! Oh, okay, I didn't die.
Because luckily you fell below me. Now I see why umbrella was the option right there.
Okay, I'm not saying I'm vertigo, I'm just saying sounds like I have a flipping headache.
The angle of the background?
The angle of the background. There. Oh! I didn't see it. Why would you...
That's why!
No, I didn't understand why you dropped your power all of a sudden.
Because I was going to grab
Whip! Why are you holding on to me? No!
I dropped my power so I could grab Whip so I could do that,
love. Fetish. Bad game. Bad, possibly now. There, now you won't die. Oh, I just didn't know umbrella for you. What the hell? Woohoo! Back up with the sex helicopter! I could do it mid-air, that's pretty awesome actually.
That is awesome, yeah. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna... And we're all floating. Right, love? Nice! Just bust the
wall. Oh, I'm still alive! Wait! My power's run out! Hurry! Go through! Cake.
Hear what I say?
What?
We're all float on, alright.
Just straight up murder it, one.
Skippy.
Who needs platforms when you can fly? What? Can't fly? Nah, our problem.
I didn't realize I was running. Better might be safer. Now I can do distance.
You know we don't need to cut these down, right? That was a dick move.
That was funny though!
Learn to fly and lose weight.
Oh my god. That was a dick move, I admit. Oh shit, nice save!
I live.
I deserve that one.
We're having too much fun with this.
Seriously though, you can't deny that wasn't funny. You were not expecting that.
It was
that funny.
I won't deny that. But it was a dick move that you ate really well to do.
I just know that if you don't catch the cutter, it goes on infinitely on a rebound. Hold on. Oh,
yeah,
you needed that.
Yeah. Damn it, woman! Every time I make any progress, I have to teleport back to you because you're such a slowpoke.
So your solution is to carry me?
No! That wasn't a solution, that was an accident. Ooh, there's my kid.
Yeah, that was not how I was thinking to get it, but... I thought we were gonna have to go all the way down and fly.
Oh no! You've suddenly become an asshole. Now you're a bird.
I'm a bird!
Ow!
Okay, that might hurt slightly more than taking a boulder to the top of the head.
Well, the heal's nice too, but I was just trying to get all the way up over. Oh! Drop the freaking boulder on my head!
That's not a boulder. My fucking
boulder. My point is, once again, it's your fault.
Channel. We are speaking to you from the magic of the interwebs.
Why you gotta be weird all of a sudden?
I'm always weird.
Stop dropping these on my head!
I waited a little bit that time.
Yeah, so I would be a physician.
As you can see, I'm psychologically torturing Maddie.
Meanwhile, I'm using a spear to kill everything in her path.
Including things I need to eat for puzzles.
One time. Kick to the big boulder. The big boulder is your friend!
I see how we did it. Wrong.
Yes, I activated the second thing.
No, I did activate. That was all.
Hey. Do we have enough?
Yeah.
Right. Off we go! Oh, four.
You missed me attempt to assassinate Maddie.
A misplaced boomerang throw.
Misplaced? That was perfectly placed.
I was giving you the benefit of the doubt for you not trying to kill me.
I hoped you would respond in time. And you did.
Huh, the ground has given out from under me. I better jump. I wonder how that happened.
Far enough to be on the to have seen Pop's Tower, which is apparently round, might I add.
Wait. That's Pop's Tower down there? And it's round. Maybe it's like a spherical star.
Yeah, it must be. Come back with!
No! my spear reaches to the, I guess, head depths of hell. I don't know what to say. So now I kill something you need again. Castles aren't supposed to move like this. Unless if you're Edward's castle from Final Fantasy VI.
Correct. Sorry, I have a giant explosive.
Wait, is that Ed, that's Edgar, not Edgar?
Edgar, yes.
I don't know if Edward has a castle. Does Edward have a castle? Muffin Time's so great. How's the hole not in the Muffin Time? Because it's not having that.
Worth it!
So who was gonna die?
Me, obviously!
Classic setup. Yeah, let's do that or else. Hell yeah.
So do not stand directly below me while I do this. Oh, you're just dying fresh by then. Good news is we didn't actually miss anything. Okay, you killed him before we left. What the fuck is this? Oh, fun. There's a vulture coming.
Who's your favorite vulture, though?
No, Hammer's my favorite. Flare Beam is pretty neat, though.
Oofa! Flare! Just to activate the power of Star Magic! So instead of destroying your charging batteries.
Yeah, exactly. Final hit.
That was not your final hit. Oh!
That was not your final hit. Dies. Like, you can't deny that beam thing did come up with some pretty clever uses. That was you going up the road. This is what would have happened if we had gone up, bud.
Failures.
24. Do you know what's funny about that show?
Oh.
That show helps me count as close to actual seconds as I can. Because of that show, I have the stuck in my head forever.
I don't know what 24 is.
24 is that show that had Kiefer Sutherland.
Oh!
And each season
was
an entire 24-hour day. So it was all real time.
It was 24 episodes. All episodes were 1 hour long.
Real
exactly
time,
real
yeah.
time. Yeah, it was okay.
Also, with the, in the first few seasons, the Allstate guy was president. No, you're in good hands. That guy? Yeah, he was president.
Save driver, save 40%.
Dude's a good actor, I'll say that.
Yeah, I know, it's just sad that...
You know what's sad? These guys are in this game, but Archer didn't come around until the next game. Come all the way to the right and do it. You might have enough time.
So you're welcome for me to be bullied.
Yeah, I know.
Because honestly, he's just more effective as a teammate than Midnight and DDD might have more, you know, defense or whatever, but...
Meanwhile, Cutter lets you wear his green light. I hope you know once we're done, I'm going back and clipping that. That shit was fucking hilarious.
The preceding 20 minutes of me cutting every single rope so you can't land, period.
Were you seriously doing that to spite me?
Yes!
Well, hurry up and land. Have some regurgitated banana. Holy shit, love!
What?
Meteor attack effects aren't only in Smash. I wish it pushed me into the fucking abyss.
Hey, me too.
That's what they all say. Come back here!
This isn't Mario, I don't do things on purpose.
No! I jumped, you idiot! There.
Here, last time you grabbed this, it turned out to be cursed and not needed at all.
I was in one of the extra, one of the...
Play Floy to your bot. See? Useless.
He got us those power-ups. Race, by the way.
I'm losing. And I'm winning. Damn it!
Stabbing upward. Good job! That was some teamwork. That was some teamwork, love.
Hold you. All you need is the power of spear.
All I need is to ditch this because I do not trust myself with that over a bottle of thing. I've died enough in Triple Deluxe's True Arena to that.
Oh, thank God for damages.
Yes, thank God for
sandwiches. Or I guess
they-
AHHHHH! Oh! Run away!
You stand there.
Suffer. I'm tired.
There's enough.
Damn it!
For you. I came back for the bird!
No, you won't.
Oof. Oh, by the way, this Friday, the Fire Emblem 1 translation comes out on Switch for $5.
I wouldn't consider it to be one that's been dormant ever, didn't it?
Fire Emblem.
It came out pretty
stateside, it was a little dormant. So I would, in that regard, I would count Awakening. Especially because Awakening has been said and this, to have saved the series. My turn. What happened there is I went to jump off it and it didn't register my high jump.
This turn is down.
Uprising is fucking amazing. stream it, but it would be very hard to stream.
Can I count Mario 64 because of Odyssey? The Fit to C4 style came back to Odyssey.
The sandbox style, yeah. I'll allow it. Because as great as... Oh, that one. Not like that!
The most utilitarian move in this game. Hey, gets the hammer that he has for you.
That's a good hammer. I was glitched for you there.
I'm just gonna stick with you because apparently I can't die.
That was the easiest one in a minute, wasn't it? Oh, you know what my choice
here.
Fear
Bros! Fear Spear, go! Just keep fast forward, really. First trip, murdered.
I thought I was you again. Same shit. It's because we were both stunned, so it's the same silhouette. And now I have to do this again. Just because you can't die doesn't mean you should risk it.
I'm not trying to risk it.
I was going to kill him.
He was already
dead. I know. That one, the stage leading to him was easy, but he was hard because of his stage. Also, I want to point out we've apparently ascended into the night, permanent night part of the stage. No longer noon.
It's noon.
Five, wow, that one was... Stage five. Yay! Ice, hammer, fighting! Fighter, wing, and ninja.
You don't want to hit with.
Oh. I didn't go in, love. I don't think I did.
I was trying to go up the ladder, so when I got teleported to you... Uh-oh, he's learned my tricks!
It's okay.
Bottom.
you're not gonna steal that one from me, are ya? Guess I can do this. No!
No! This is all you need. Dragoon is this. Wah! Dragoon! Dragoon!
Stage always appreciated.
Boss rush achieved. All the way to one, baby.
One of these days we're gonna get a double D bonus one.
Right.
That day is not today.
Cosmic powers open, boss.
Well, that's not ominous at all. How is it? Not ominous at all.
Oh, it's gonna
beat me to it. What are my weapon choices this time around? Or cutter.
Away we go.
Oh, listen to that. We're already there. Good job. We already finished. Go us.
Yeah. hits them with the cleaver.
Like six times in succession.
Yeah, right?
That's why we have the mature warning, yeah, literally just for our swearing.
Sometimes you can't help it. Sometimes we're...
That moment deserved it, okay? Kirby was angry. You're gonna put up a shield, I'm gonna murder you, and then murder you more. And did I mention I'm gonna murder you?
So the ship's complete, but you're telling me there's more to do.
Yeah, he has to take us to his world. So... And not all of his gears landed on Copstar.
We're only at 80 of the 120.
Yeah, I think so. Doors, both wings, name on the mask, it's all there. Dokandra! This is another dimension. Kirby is a good example of demons see when a good man goes to war, because Kirby is the purest there can be. So when he gets angry, not even gods can stop him, because he's defeated how many gods now? Nice ship. I don't know, I don't think you live in a world which has, like, grid in the sky like that, right? Uh-oh, someone's not happy to see the war again. Four-headed dragon.
Each player.
Yeah, exactly. One for each player. Also, you're not very good at flying ships, because you've crashed twice in the same game. Not even Tails manages to do that. No way he does in Sonic Adventure, never mind. Starts out crashing a plane, and then you find him, he builds another plane, and then that crashes. He has no idea what's going on, look at him.
It's edible, can I eat it?
What, you say something? What?
That's what Kirby just said. He said, can I eat it?
Yeah, let's beat something up. Remember, there's a scene from the anime with Waddle Dee's eating and people are, and everyone is extremely intrigued.
Because he's supposed to have a mouth.
I need to see it. I think it's on YouTube. I need to find it later. Well, I lost my ability, so I need to go to my new ability.
All the abilities are now available at your ease.
I still have that gun move. Yeah, look at this. Look at this stupid move.
Oh, it gets rid of your hammer.
Yeah! The only ability that has an attack that gets rid of your ability itself.
Is it at least really strong?
Yeah. Hammer is powerful. Remember, I was spamming this attack and taking like 75% off boss health bars. time it's not crashed. On to the next world! Second favorite world, Egg Engines. Second favorite because of the castle.
Yeah, the castle's way more
than I. Enough. Don't go in yet, I wanna scout. Let's go down.
I like how this outworld stage is
high stage.
Meanwhile, the boss door is phased out of existence. I like this stage way better. Casually walking here.
Kind of, yes. A little annoyed at that. I thought I had timed it perfectly into the wall, but it opened up right then. That's a good reason to be annoyed, right? I fucked it up again. Way too. I could
It's still quite punchy.
It was. I want that board.
Don't leave me in the spark there. Ah.
No, but you still almost died in the process.
I didn't get anywhere close to dying.
Come back. Holy shit.
Died in the process. I was well aware of what I was doing.
Well, fire.
This whole time you've been messing with the fire, you didn't need to.
Wait, jump! Ah. Kind of an undercover that might have made up.
Oh, thank you.
I get hit.
Oh, I was gonna find that very annoying to try to get past.
Food. It's not important. ready for to jump in a hole while holding a bomb? Good, there's no holes in this stage. We're safe.
Nice work. But tell that if you
can do it. I'm just gonna use my bomb then. You really needed that help. You were so close to death. That one was a little scary. But not as scary as that other one that you kept dying in. Woohoo! Easily won. Yeah, rub it in, rub it in.
I'm a little hungry, so I'm gonna go ahead and start making us our dinner.
Oh yeah, the ham steak. Shouldn't take long to prep. That's fine.
You can handle this.
Show the people at home that you have skills enough.
Really?
No, I
just said. I know. One gear get. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
time! Hello, we're back in here for that. I'm just fucking this stage up, aren't I? Good to know. Back into this state, now that I know what to expect. Just so I know for a fact, hammer can be used underwater. Very careful here. think I remember these stars being, this part being the most difficult. Not the water part, but the last part. That is just brutal. Like, how are you supposed to time that? Challenge! Oh, right. Process you, Spark. I may need you. One more time through this stage. I forgot that was one of Spark's abilities. Yeah. by me. Let's hope I don't fuck this up. Got it. Sage's energy spheres are a pain in the fucking ass. Well, you only missed one stage because I kept having to go back into it.
Oh my. I'm sorry.
There, though. Progress. Oh my god, look. That.
Yeah.
Right,
I pulled it just in time and didn't jump though.
I know, I was too far ahead. I got hit and I couldn't jump. The next world only has 3 stages. This is effectively the last world. Or this, there is enough. This is as close to an auto-scroller as this stage is. Notice I couldn't even fucking run off the cliff there.
I was trying to use the spear.
Yeah, you also push these and fight.
Okay, cover.
tried to destroy them.
Oh, I came up to where you were.
Yeah, I tried to destroy them, but I was on the ladder, so yeah.
Let's see what this one is like.
Like swimming.
Oh god.
You have a weapon.
Have you ever been offered a power at all?
Taking out half his health in one swing. And I love it. That's why there's no normal enemies that give it. That's the way to balance it. Unless they just give it out like that.
Awesome sauce, go!
You keep getting one. You've got that timing down. And it beat exactly 3 times as many enemies as you.
Damn it. I'm trying to help you.
You are helping. That's 13 less enemies I needed to kill. Fight on this stage.
So I'm just saying, I've played pretty much every stage with you, and every stage we got all the years. And this one time I don't help you.
How bullshit that was.
Yeah, I didn't kill him. Types of fire then. What? The hammer was just left out for you? Moving the hammer, we don't think the Lord then? Yes!
Investigate.
That guy ain't doing good.
Whoa! There's no purpose to that. It doesn't unveil the one up or anything. It just stands and murders them. Oh shit.
The star is confused. Okay, I think we have enough lives. If you want to be on the left, I'll be on the right. Stop.
Yes!
Nice!
Woo!
Woo! I was so worried we were going to miss that one.
Ah, it's a killing line.
Blender 2! And that
would have
been funny. But I also wanted to get a combo
track. Who was it that was the DM for that time? Someone. So my weapon had a reach. And there was a situation of me body.
Look at them watch. Watch as they watch.
Bonnet.
Yes. Try to save yourself.
Okay. Now, only I can do that type of stuff. I fell and stabbed him.
That fucking player, but still more.
You see how fast that spike came at me? Holy shit. No! Okay. I get the key.
Right.
Oh yeah, that works. Ah, two-player cheese. It's so cheesy.
You know, it's intended for multiplayer. It's just you can do it if you're quick enough. You balanced it for that.
Player cheese.
Yeah, two-player does pretty much cheese. We were trying to figure out what the fuck to do, and I was like, throw it.
No, I was thinking about
fine,
it.
Fine, fine. You know what?
Ooh, jeez, where are you at? Okay, let's do this. Whoa! You got it already? Holy crap.
Look, you have to float in the middle to get back. Bye! Fucking rip.
I was not expecting to die such a horrible death.
You kinda got fucking murdered.
Holy shit.
You're not fast enough, you die there. There is no escape. Looks like I'm through the door. God damn it, love! Is that 5 in a row?
Yes. Damn it, you killed more foes than me.
Yeah, barely. Boss time though, but hey, we get a very important message right here. Very important message. Double 6 energy steers me away.
No way!
I'm gonna stick with this cutter.
Berko?
No.
Oh, make the boss.
It's Metal General.
Oh, I have an idea. I'm gonna get behind him. Bitch.
That is good.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
Just need to smash that dragon smithereens. We have 15 gears left.
Here's to go. One wall.
C-R-O-W-N-E. Guess what the last letter is?
Huh.
Crown. Only 3 levels. We're definitely in near the end of the game. Wizard's trying to go up the left side. And I decided to do that before the warp started here. 5. There's 3 stages and 15 gears left. What's that mean? Yep.
I do like the fact that we got every gear on the first try on those things.
That is some resilient ice cream just sitting on that lava. Right? Yeah.
I thought maybe, possibly, that the gear would be down that way. And no, it's too good. Fuck off your ass. Well, here's a fun thing. You can see you can't jump. Watch as I die. Bowser's dead. And still get the gear before her. Ha ha! Oh. Food is a lie! I will get it! Assistant one. This is in. Bye. I have an idea.
That was cool. And on my way.
Turn off so you have to help them race.
Yeah, I know.
The game is built to automatically do them all. Important thing is, you haven't missed these. Oh, Ultra Snowman. Wow, they actually made all the bowling pins. Look at that. Look at that detail.
I see. You're about to die, didn't you?
Yeah, kind of.
Now to get the best ability!
Okay. If it healed you or something, at least it would be somewhere.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, Tell you what, that pork is kind of salty.
Jump, hammer, jump, I don't wanna go in here.
fight more boss!